What's up, everybody? It's a new week and we're super, super hyped this week. You know how it is, our entertainers are always putting us on edge. This close to the cliff that we can just crash. But you know what? A lot happened this week and I'm here to dissect that for you. Make sure you're not sleeping on a bicycle. You know how it is. Those who sleep on a bicycle always crash. Don't blink.
Crazy shit, oh, brain tumor. You dancing there like the mixture. Oh my God, open that you bug. My beer cold, kick.
Before I dive into what made news this week or all of the hypes and vibes and everything that happened this week as far as our entertainment industry is concerned, why are you looking at me like that? You already know what to do. If you have not subscribed yet, look in that red button below, click it and ring the bell so that you get everything first. Yes, please click that red button. Don't be looking at me like you didn't hear in the first time. I said click the red button below. Ah, okay, by the way, thanks for clicking. Let's dive right up into what happened this week. Yes. And looking at what happened in the entertainment industry this week, I need to first of all take you down memory lane for a bit. Let's talk about Cosi. Remember the excitement that came up when Cosi was signed to Big Dreams Entertainment just the same time when Loco was leaving? And we're like, hell yeah. Big Dreams Entertainment has signed another prodigy. Cosi came, made a couple of moves at Big Dreams. Of course, it was amazing. An amazing ride with Big Dreams. He released a couple of songs. Of course, no album per se, but he put out a couple of hit songs from Balancé to Bolo to a couple more songs, and of course the remix that he did with Tenor and stuff like that. And we've been expecting a lot more to come from Cosi, but oh, the dreams just crashed, because of course all Cosi signed with Big Dreams Entertainment at the time was a 3-year contract, and that 3-year contract came to an end and Cosi didn't find the importance of renewing that relationship with Big Dreams Entertainment. And that's how we take to announce to you that Cosi is no longer with Big Dreams Entertainment. In fact, the expectations are so high as per what he's going to do out of Big Dreams Entertainment, because I think that Big Dreams Entertainment was a great move for him, a big hand, and all of what he achieved over the past 3 years cannot be overemphasized. I mean, the expectations are even higher now, looking at the fact that he just left his record label. To me, I feel like it's premature. But again, he's an adult and he knows the decisions that are best for him, right? We can't make the decisions. We can only expect to see what is going to happen as he has left Big Dreams Entertainment. Yes, diving into other news, you already know our queen, the queen of the mic, the voice, the best that Cameroon has so far, the one with the highest awards as far as our entertainment industry is concerned. Who else am I talking about but the Stephen's Music signatory, Daphne? Did you hear the good news? Daphne said yes. Daphne said yes. Yes, Daphne's longtime US-based boyfriend proposed to Daphne, and of course, Daphne could not refuse it. She said yes. Right now, as we speak, Daphne is off the market, guys. Yes. Yeah, you know what I'm saying? Because she finally took that ring on her finger right now. There's an engagement ring on it. And there's nothing else that we can say but congratulations to the diva, yeah? It's so amazing how our artists have begun to take this responsibility of settling down. Settling down. An amazing step to make, yeah? Last year, we spoke about Askia. And this year, Daphne is finally going down that same road. Congratulations, girl. Congratulations. And we're expecting that this is not going to affect her art in any way. Yes! So, you know what it is? Talking about the other sad side of the news, let's look at Xmalaya for example. But before I tell you what is happening with the Xmalaya crew, according to what 237 Showbiz posted, let me take you down memory lane a bit. I had to dive into checking about Xmalaya for a bit, and guess what I saw? That this crew, according to Wikipedia, have been together since 1998. Oh, wow. That's 22 years into the music career as a crew, as a band. They have been doing pretty amazing. They had a lot of support from international act. They have traveled several places, had several Europe tours and stuff like that. They actually put Cameroon on the map in several platforms and performances that they had. But the sad news is, recently while going to a Cameroonian blog, 237 Showbiz reported that August, one of the crew members, was at loggerheads with the crew and decided to back out of the team. I mean, this didn't sit well with me, so I decided to call the Xmalaya manager to find out, because you know how it is, we're here to give you what's hot, what's not, and also what's authentic. So I needed to clarify for myself what's actually going on. Well, the manager actually granted me audience, but he said that August has not left the crew yet. They have an issue, however, that is going on and they're trying to work at settling it. And I'm like, oh wow, this should happen, because this is a time when we're expecting our industry to be growing, so we want to minimize as much breakups as possible. And looking into August's life, we noticed that August recently, aside the fact that he's had loggerheads with the crew, he also just recently got married. Yes, August is now married married. He's also off the market and planning to settle down. Is this not how amazing it is for our entertainers to be taking these steps? Like I said before, last week we had Jules Nya, who just got married to his wife. I mean, amazing stuff, amazing stuff. Jules Nya just got married to his longtime girlfriend last week, and then now we have August. So I don't know if I should be telling August that, yo bro, don't leave Ismalaya, or I should be saying congratulations for that amazing move that you did. Yeah, and looking into other things, you remember the new Bell latest signatory, Ishaku. Ishaku finally put out the visuals of his latest song, Vuvuzela.
I like the way your body go bang bang. Oh baby, give me chance, 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 chance. I like the way you dance to the bassline. You got me feeling high on a red wine.
Have you checked out that video? Amazing vibe, amazing colors, and of course, who else could have been better on this video? But Dukong Betrang, amazing song by Ishaku, and we're expecting a lot more to come from that prodigy. You know how it is. But talking about New Bell music, last week we did report that Jovi had gone MIA because he didn't really say so much on social media beginning of 2020, and just when we were putting out that show, Jovi did release an amazing vibe called Mentality, full of so much rhymes, bars, and of course you know how it is, his metaphoric rhymes that never ever ever you can never get enough of. I mean, the song is just something that you should listen to. Mentality is an expression of tons and tons of things. You should go listen to that song yourself. You're not going to miss out on anything. Are you the kind of guy who likes to dress, or who likes to be all responsible and swagged up in suit, or looking all classy and stuff like the Ethiopian drug lord? No, I'm kidding, come on, like a banker or like one of these people, you know? Do you ever valorize suits? Because me, I'm not a fan of suits, but then I love to see people in suits, bruh. I mean, be it female or male, there's an event coming up in Douala called League of Gentleness. It's going to be a whole hype, a whole vibe. You don't want to miss it. This is going to happen at Aqua Palace in Douala on the 29th of February. Crazy, crazy, crazy vibe. It's already so much in the air. This show is going to be hosted by our very own Tito Valeri, the king of the mic. You know how it is. You don't want to miss out. Come chat with people, connect, meet up with guys who are in suit, because the guys in suits never tell you anything that goes wrong. By the way, that's a roundup of what we had for you this week. If you love our show and you love what we're giving you, and you love every vibe that comes on from our platform, do not forget to follow us on our several social media platforms. Do not forget to click in that red button below and subscribe, and even ring the bell, because those who ring the bell get it even faster. We're always here to give you what's hot and what's not. It's your ever smiling boy, Karawa.
Even if I fall down, you know I'll be right back, baby, you know me. Even if I touch down, you know I'll bounce back, baby, you know me, you know me. Cause everywhere I go now, hear a lot of people telling me you too much, too much, too much. Cause everywhere I go now, hear a lot of people telling me you too much.
Saying when you gon' stop,
I tell them.